fair attack from for the left winger. Need a good cross in. Still position is with the boys in red and black. Good work done. Chance for Kamladevi Public School. Trying hard to enter inside the 18-yard box again. Good work done by the defender. Head. That was literally a good head by chance here. And the free kick inside the 18-yard box, but the left side. A good long ball. Again in search for the striker. Position is still maintained by the Kamladevi Public School. So that's it. The first half action is done and dusted. So the second half action started. And in the second half, the team in red. The boy this time struck firmly. Towards the near post button, probably too many touches, but still good cross delivered. Possession still maintained by Kamladevi Public School Bhopal side, but the execution was not perfect. And now, action onto the other side of the court. Chance here, struck firmly again by a good ball inside the penalty box. Towards the far post, need a good header. And again cleared by the defense line. And good work on the goalkeeper again. Last 2 minutes. One goal from either team. Match winning goal and chance for the team from Government Oriental School. And they got the goal. What a good cross in. And scored by Kush Chetri. Football is known as a cruel game because you never know when the team will come up. And that's it, the match is over. Government Oriental High School, they won the contest by 1-0.